fouls one, first base. Votto over by the wall is there, and he can't hang on to it. The fan, look at Votto, look at him and says, dude, you're a Reds fan.
But then Votto makes things right. He apologizes by signing a ball in the dugout for the fan that says, thanks for being so understanding when I acted out of character.